Good. He kind of goes out on the track. See if you can't walk towards the middle a little bit. So what to do we get to help her out, to help set her up for success? And if she just started throwing herself on the threshold, was getting too wound up, too worried, that's not setting up for success. We need to take a step back to where she was calm and comfortable. Typically, horses immediately will, you take the halter off, they're like, no big deal. But they seem to be a little more worried in this particular setting. And I mean, I've done Expo with these too, so it's not that. But for whatever reason, that's what it is. And that's what it is in. Horses are horses, and they're going to be where they are, regardless of what we can do to be doing. And good for you. So you see Beverly is trying to redirect her focus. Good. And yet, while she had the halter and lead rope on, she didn't pull her to the target. She said, you have this much freedom to go to these places.